Kelowna Weather, brought to you by Border Plumbing, Heating, and Electrical.
Good morning, Kelowna. Sarah Jones here to give you a look at your weekend weather and events update. While we saw some cooler weather this week with lots of wind and a smidge of rain, we're anticipated to see some more seasonal weather over the next few days. Environment Canada is predicting a high of 23 this afternoon with a mix of sun and cloud. That should clear about around noon. Anticipate some hazy conditions as smoke from nearby fires may linger a bit tonight. A clear sky and a low of 11 on Saturday, warming up a bit, getting up to a high of 27 with nothing but blue sky and sun. Into the evening, things cool off again as we drop down to about 14 degrees. Sunday, we should be hitting that 30 degree mark with again a bright sunny sky. Overnight, we'll get down to a low of 16. As for events, we got Rock the Lake kicking off this afternoon down at Prospera Place. The 3-day annual Classic Rock Festival is sure to get you moving and grooving all weekend long with Goldies like A Flock of Seagulls, The Tea Party, Nazareth, Trooper, Biff Naked, and so many more hitting the stage. And hey, if that's not your style of music, don't worry. We got Nest Fest at Redbird Brewing all weekend long, too. The inaugural festival will feature a number of alternative artists from near and far, like Donovan Woods, Ben Sinister, Case of the Mondays, and so many more on their brand new outdoor stage at Redbird Brewing. And the Lake Country Garlic Festival kicks off on Sunday from 10 to 4 at the Oyama Community Club. It's the only time you can celebrate all things garlic with local farmers, artisan food, and flavors of the Okanagan Valley. Alrighty, Kelowna, that's it. That's all. For more information on events, breaking news, and weather, check out Kelowna Now's website or follow the socials on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter. I'll be back on Monday this time for another look at your weekly weather and events update. Enjoy your weekend, Kelowna, and I'll see you around.
This weekend's weather and events update was brought to you by Border Plumbing, Heating, and Electrical with over 1,000 five-star reviews.